Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another Hey Dave video. First of all, happy November. We're approaching a new month and Halloween has already ended in the game. Everything is back to normal and it really feels weird. I guess it's time to remove all the Halloween stuff from my farm. Actually, I've already removed all the decorations. Maybe I'm just gonna let these Maggie's designs stay for a while. So, this is a new month, which means new stuff. If you guys haven't watched the latest dairy news, make sure you do. I'll put the link in the description of this video. But today we're gonna be talking about all the new events that are gonna happen in the game this month. And there is a lot. So this has already been shared over here in the news. You guys can read it. So we're starting this month with the farm pass, which started on the 1st of November, and it's gonna last till 30th of November, which is gonna be basically the whole month, and it's bringing two exclusive decorations. We have a wood chopper, and there's another one, which is the sliding chick. That's not it. Even the free rewards are pretty cool. Especially love this fox and snow cannon decoration. After that, we have a new collection, which is called As the Winter is Coming. It also started on the 1st of November. And it's also gonna last till the end of this month. Now to complete this collection, you'll have to collect in total 9 decorations, and the reward is this Fairground Fortune Teller decoration, which I must say is really, really cool. But the problem is it's gonna be hard to get it because some of the decos, they might not be available for free. But don't worry, there's actually going to be more collections coming. Now, after the Winter is Coming collection, we have a Sanctuary Valley, which is going to start in the game tomorrow. And we have a really cool decoration. Guys, so this is the decorations you're going to get from your Sanctuary Valley starting in the game tomorrow. And it's going to last till 24th of November. So you have 20 days. And the deco is called as the Colorful Carpets. And I think it's very cute. Now, starting on 12th of November, we're going to have a task given for 5 days from where you can get 2 of these decorations, the mushroom picking and the sleeping fox, and of course some other cool reward. On 22nd of November, we're going to have a county fair in the game from where you can win the new currency, the flowers. Now, this event is going to last for another 5 days till 27th of November. You'll be able to get this really cool pavilion decoration. And of course, there's going to be a catalog for 5 days, which is going to refresh every single day. And you can spend your currency to buy all these cool rewards, including new decorations. Now, there's also going to be a truck event, which I'm not really sure when it's going to start, but it's also going to last for 7 days. And you guys will be able to get this carved boat decoration, which is really, really cool. All right. And then finally, starting on 22nd till 28th of November, we're going to have the Thanksgiving Feast collection, which you guys can actually have a sneak peek over here. And the reward for this collection is another decoration. And as far as I can think, all these decorations seem new to me, except that table. But we shall see what happens. And there's actually another one, a Thanksgiving dinner. For this, you also have to collect some decorations and you're getting 20 diamonds. Colorful carpets, and I think it's very cute. Now, starting on 12th of November, we're going to have a task given for 5 days from where you can get 2 of these decorations, the mushroom picking and the sleeping fox, and of course, some other cool reward. On 22nd of November, we're going to have a county fair in the game from where you can win the new currency, the flowers. Now, this event is going to last for another 5 days till 27th of November. You'll be able to get this really cool pavilion decoration. And of course, there's going to be a catalog for 5 days, which is going to refresh every single day. And you can spend your currency to buy all these cool rewards, including new decorations. Now, there's also going to be a truck event, which I'm not really sure when it's going to start, but it's also going to last for 7 days. And you guys will be able to get this carved boat decoration, which is really, really cool. All right. And then finally, starting on 22nd till 28th of November, we're going to have the Thanksgiving Feast collection, which you guys can actually have a sneak peek over here. And the reward for this collection is another decoration. And as far as I can think, all these decorations seem new to me, except that table. But we shall see what happens. And there's actually another one, a Thanksgiving dinner. For this, you also have to collect some decorations and you're getting 20 diamonds. Alright guys, so that officially wraps up our November events, and that is a lot. I'm particularly really excited for the county fair, And for the truck, even because that carved boat, it's just so awesome. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. What event are you most excited for? And what are your goals for Haiti this week? Now, if you're not already subscribed to the channel, make sure you do. There's going to be a lot of content coming to this awesome farming game. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys soon. Have a good day.